So hello and good morning everybody, myself CMA Sanket Pandit. So how are you all? I hope everybody is safe at home studying well. So I'm making this video to request few things to the institute. Now I think it's high time that the verification results should be declared at the earliest. Our exams were conducted in January and till March, within 2 months, results of 70,000 plus candidates were declared by the institute, right? Now the verification result window opened in March. April is over, May is over, June is also over. Now 10 to 12 days are left for June. So more than 70-80 days are over, and the amount of students who applied for re-verification will be hardly 20%-30% of the students who gave the full examination. So it is really high time. More than 80 days have passed, no verification result has been declared by the institute. Everybody is asking. Daily we get hundreds of messages that when the result is going to come. So it is very harsh that we are not able to reply. We can ignore for some time, but always we cannot ignore. So please, we request you humbly that please declare the result at the earliest. It is high time. Please try to understand the students' anxiety. There are thousands of students who have lost the examination by one mark or so. They are very much hopeful that they may clear, they may plan their further things. But they are stuck just because verification result is not yet released, and it is over 3 months nearly. So kindly, within 2 months you are able to release results of 70,000. Within 3 months at least release the results of whatever students have applied for verification. So please at the earliest release the verification result. Second thing, everybody is asking that please upload the suggested answer on the institute website. Exam was conducted in January, February, March, April, May, June. More than 5 months are over, still the suggested answers are not uploaded. We have communicated via email number of times. The students who opted out in December 2020 are curious and eager to know ki what was the pattern. We know that you might change the pattern. We don't know, you might not change the pattern because you are not communicating. But whatever pattern you might change, it's okay. That is another thing. But at least the student should be aware. At least he should get a rough idea ki how was the exam in December 2020, so that he can plan accordingly. He can get at least a rough idea ki how was the paper pattern and all. There might be changes 10-15-20%, but at least 100% the paper won't change. So at least he will have some idea. So please upload the suggested answer. 5 months have passed, 120-150 days have passed, till the suggested answers are not uploaded. So we kindly request you. We have requested number of time via email also, but unfortunately we are also not getting now reply. So we humbly request you that please upload the suggested answer on the institute website. Third request is, please declare the date of the examination, the timetable for the examination, so that they can plan accordingly and they can do their revision that yes, the exam will commence from August or will commence from September. At least give a rough idea so that the student will not again and again ask kab hai exam, kya hai, everything will be crystal clear. If you want to take time for the exam pattern set and all, you can take time, but at least give us the dates. We used to know the date 6 months before the examination. When December exam was over, we used to know ki 10 June se exam hone wali hai. Due to certain reasons, you have postponed and we are supporting you. But at least now, June is also getting over. At least give the dates that yes, from August end it will be there, or from September it will be there. At least give the dates. You give the pattern later. In July you give the pattern, but at least please disclose the dates at the earliest. Everybody is asking, sir, and students are in very much anxiety, and they are again and again asking the questions for which we are not having any answers. So humbly request you to take up the issue on priority basis, and please declare the verification result, upload the suggested answer, declare the dates of the examination at least. Mode also you should declare. What if you are planning 100% it is fixed that online only, then please give a notification so that nobody is going to ask again and again whether it is online, offline. Many are again requesting whether it will be home based, whether it will be center based. So at least now give the clarity, because it's high time. More than 5 months have passed. The exam was conducted in January, so 5 months have passed. So I think you might have decided everything in such a long duration of time. So kindly, please expedite these issues at the earliest. and help all the students, and please put a full stop to the anxiety, to the confusion which is already prevailing among the CMA students. Thank you so much, and to all the students, please study. We hope and pray that Institute releases the notification of all these issues at the earliest, and I know whatever your issues are there, I am getting your WhatsApp messages daily, but today it was high time. Now we are expecting some clarity at the earliest from the Institute.